Not that it matters, it's fixed now.
Which would explain now thinking about it why they told me how much money I was going to lose. Because they told me you had $6,500 in the lawsuit.
I didn't know the office also had a wall safe.
Well, no, it doesn't. What? Yeah. See the wall right next to your desk?
Yeah.
Walk up to it with the rifle.
Yeah. There's just no money in it. Is there a way you put money in it, or does the place just automatically make money? Neat.
Like you knew you had to save that.
Yeah. It pops up above my mini map. Your arcade safe has X amount of money in it. Is there a way to increase how much money is put into the safe daily? Or does the arcade just make, like, automatically X amount?
So, the more games you have in your arcade, the more money.
Okay. I was wondering about... Yeah. Because the nightclub makes more money the more full the nightclub is.
Right, because the more money it makes...
Yeah. I did the recovery, so...
Oh, I forgot you had the address.
Yeah. Joint vehicle recovery. Liquidized assets. Oh. Let's go with gang termination because I know you like shooting things.
Yeah, no matter which one you pick, I'm gonna have the
other. Yeah. Hey. I like my stupid fisherman hat.
No, that's why I'm going to
You don't want to be fucking with the biggest fucking arm dealer in the state. So look, guess who they got doing the deal off the book enforcement? Yeah, that's right. You and me, baby. Look, I met the CEO at some charity gala last week. He told me the lawsuit sees been running guns out of some raggedy ass motel in Sandy Shores the last few weeks. Make sure you take off the motherfuckers they got guarding the guns. Man, our client wants to get this shit in the book. Yeah. Shit, it'll be a nice payout for us too. Okay, looks like I'm driving then.
Please tell me you saw that.
Part of it. I see you.
I seen you get caught on like the street lamp or something and then flip upside down. But I was still coming down the stairs talking to Franklin when you blew up.
So the tail of the helicopter got hooked around the street
pole. Yeah.
That wouldn't
come on, turn.
I turned into it, trying to make it like a map.
Yeah.
Which is why I was just spinning around the street pole. And then when it finally broke, I just kind of went flying into that
room. Yeah. Wee. Ow. Thank you. This is a Benny's truck. No. Like over $1 million worth, but. You know, each stone.
I like the face on the front, I just like.
The rest kind of you?
The detail on the front with that little wave coming down on like the side of the horse.
Yeah.
I just. The blue, red, and like diarrhea color.
Oops.
If you're wondering why I'm shitting.
I forget what the base of this truck is, too.
There's the part underneath all the paint.
Not that part. Like, you have to buy, like, a base car and then upgrade it into this truck. And then paint it the ugly colors. And I just... I don't think so.
So like when you get out of the truck and you get way back, you like get out and get that damage, should tell you that.
Something Ranger?
Let me look up something Ranger.
Go to hold on.
So,
I was gonna go through Benny's. Yeah.
Oh, you upgraded it.
I upgraded it at Benny's, but I did buy the car. Like, I bought the car from him specifically to be upgraded.
So you bought the car
first. Yeah. It's not the gauntlet. Obviously not the gauntlet. I don't think it's the slam ban. I think that one is Yosemite. Hold on. No, it's not the slam ban. Because that's more like a drag car.
Honestly, I'm thinking it might be based on the look of the truck.
No, it's the Yosemite. Because if you look, the Yosemite...
The Yosemite Ranger.
Yeah.
You can just wait to tell us a little bit.
Oof.
I'm not saying how you do that.
Yeah. the other truck that he does is more like a lowrider, like a match between like a lowrider and a off-road truck. Yeah.
So that's not how, like, a customized, like, shop works.
Yeah.
You can't just be like, hey, I'm only taking these 10 types of barrels. If you want my service, you have to drive one of these 10 types of barrels. Like, that's just not how it
works. Yeah. We're gonna kill Pacific Lost guys, but you know, kill them all, and eventually the guy that you're supposed to kill will die. Right? And as far as I know, we don't have to rescue any of the cars, so feel free to use explosives. Yeah. What? Oh. Yeah, I noticed. Are you throwing grenades onto the second floor? Okay. Nope, that's not a lost member. Nice. Died again. They are up there somewhere.
You're going straight to hell.
Got the last cup then. Sure. Back to the office, apparently. Mainly because he's no longer around to say no. Yeah. Dan. Can you see like the skid mark here? Can you see the skid mark? That's from the game forcing me out of the under the plane. You clipped the edge of the wing.